ingredients. Make the filling for the pork chop.
Ricotta,
cheese,
pine nuts,
house seasoning,
the sun-dried.
Mm-hmm.
So now we got this ready. Cut the chop. Do the stuff.
Let's do it.
Holy hog. What super pig did you get that from? That's like a 900-pounder.
Every day. We get an entire loin like this to do pork chops for dinner.
Boneless, though, huh?
Boneless.
The bone in is the flavor in.